We have breaking news tonight out of Los Angeles, the death of singing star Whitney Houston at the age of 48. Details are still coming in, but her publicist has confirmed her death to the Associated Press, although the circumstances and the place are not clear. Whitney Houston shot to fame in the 1980s with one of the most powerful and unforgettable voices we'd ever heard. She had hit record after hit record, from Saving All My Love for You to Right Here, I Will Always Love You, winning Grammys and making hit movies along the way. Her success, as you might be likely know, was hurt by her struggle with drugs. She recently had a new album, was working on a comeback in the last couple of years. But tonight we have learned through her publicist, confirming to the Associated Press, that Whitney Houston has died at the age of 48. We, of course, will continue to follow this at abcnews.com. Good morning, America. First thing in the morning, again, the loss of Whitney Houston and her incredible voice.